Hey y'all, so today we start our little adventure. We are not in my little small town anymore. We are on the west coast in Washington State. We just left Walla Walla and we are headed to Seattle. It'll be the first for me to drive to Seattle. I flew in it to the other night, but I've never been into Seattle at all. So it'll be a first. So why don't you guys come along? Washington is a pretty state. Wow, the Cascades are beautiful. Doesn't do it justice.
It's cool to watch them go.
We made it to Seattle. I saw the needle guys, but I can't get it in the camera. So pretty. First time in Seattle, guys. Wife's gonna take us to
Pike Place
and all that fun stuff. This is the hotel we're at. It's got a living roof. Pretty cool. So this is our digs for the next 3 days. That's right, 3 days?
Mm-hmm. Three nights.
A huge bathroom. I don't know how to turn the light on, but it's there. It's a big bathroom. Kitchenette. And then over here is the...
This is the caretaker cubby.
Caretaker cubby. And then there's the couch. And then there is the bed. It's pretty cool, isn't it? Look at the view. It's awesome. Yay, check it out, guys. That's so cool. I want to go on Showgirls. We're at the famous Pike Fish Place. There's my wife getting crepes. She got one with bananas and Nutella.
It's yummy.
It's yummy.
Delicious.
This is the gum wall.
That's gross.
Look at the water here, it's like blue. Back home it's brown mud looking chocolate milk.
We're in Elliott Bay.
We're in Elliott Bay. Cool. Four-legged chicken. So awesome, guys. So we are in downtown Seattle. It's so pretty. Staying here for 3 days and then headed back to Walla Walla, Washington, where my wife's from. There's the Space Needle. So after three awesome nights in Seattle, we drove back to Walla Walla, Washington, and then stayed there for a few more nights. After that, we then caught our flight from Walla Walla, Washington to Seattle, then caught a flight from Seattle to Charleston, South Carolina. Unfortunately, I did not record the Charleston, South Carolina flight. Good morning, guys. We're on the way home to Charleston, South Carolina.
Cabin secure.
Well, we made it to Seattle for the fourth time on this trip. We're landing now. And the next flight is to Charleston, South Carolina.
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you have any questions, comments, concerns, you know what to do. Leave them below. Take care and God bless.